So you're partying after this, dude? Is he staying with the band from Change of Faith? Because that's what I heard. Because I know that band.
You know,
I heard the rumor.
Like I said, I didn't even know he was here until 2 hours ago. This he said he, when he called me, he said this was the last night he didn't come here.
It's badass. It's pretty cool, dude. How do you know him, man?
He met him about 2 years ago at the Playboy.
And when he came to his house, he was great fucking days.
Amazing.
We've been quite good for a time.
Transmit to the sea of the free. You guys promise not to knock it over. Hello everyone! What's up, Kansas City? Yeah! We're happy to be here. And Mr. Robot is happy to be here too. Say hello to Mr. Robot. He's on fire tonight. He's so hot right now. Hey everybody! We're so glad to be here tonight in Kansas City, Missouri. And we would like to say it's a special night for us, not just because we're here with you presenting Technology in its full entirety, but it's also a special night because it's Randy's birthday! That's a kind of cool way to spend your birthday, huh? Rocking out with Truth Movement, yeah baby! Anyway, before it gets weird, we're going to carry on. Okay, it'll get weirder online. Okay, so check it out. This album is a concept album. It tells a story. It has a beginning, a middle, and an end. So for that reason, we're going to play the album straight through in its entirety without any breaks. Okay. So stay with us. It's a fun show. You can be as involved as you want, but try and listen, fathom it, get the idea, the concept of the story, what we're trying to convey, and right now I want you to take yourself, remove yourself, you're not in this club at the moment, you're on a beach somewhere. This is back when it all started, before we had technology, before we had cars and computers and cell phones and emails and Twitters and iPods and all those wonderful things and vampires. No, this is back on the beach where it all started, and it's a beautiful and breezy day. I need more. Hold it. I need more guitar. Okay. Now we're ready.
Yeah. know you. You're nothing to me but a figma.
Thank you. Your jacket!
All right,
of a rhythm of life that keeps growing as we're running out of time. And
I'm agreeing
like the turning of the tide, my patience dying as we turn up the chimney, as we storm across the universe. Just to be the machine. Well, the sky will go into. It's not just a story. Give the meaning to our statue. Land of the sun. We can't give it up. There's nowhere to hide.
Face. Communication so advanced.
guitar, please. Is everybody having a good time so far? Good. Right. Well, okay, has everyone taken any breaks? We take this one little break.
Need a pink.
Is that a Dulcimer?
Pink, please. Can we get all the lights green for a minute?
Is that a mountain?
And some smoke. Okay, so everyone, I hope you've enjoyed the show so far. That brings us to this song. We're almost at the end of the album here. And this song was really the title track, kind of, the first single that was released from the album. I wrote it with a guy named John Karen from Pink Floyd. And it's about the environment. And I wrote this song because I looked around and I saw how much we're destroying this earth, and I wanted to try and make a difference. And we're trying to do things differently, so we made our album on recycled materials with soy ink and a corn plastic disc tray. And if you like what you hear, you can buy one over at the merchandise booth. And if you don't fucking like it, you can throw it in the ocean afterwards and it's biodegradable. Alright. That said, there's a great guy who's been making all of our videos. We had a contest on YouTube to see who could come up with the best video. His video will be accompanying the song. So hopefully you like that too. And now, without any further ado, if you know the words, sing along. If you don't, give me a pick. Thank you so much, Randy. Green only.
Absolutely kick ass. Thank you, everybody.
Holy smoke. Holy smoke. Holy smoke. Smoke, smoke, smoke. There we go. All right, everybody, this is green as a color. Thank you. want.